Central London. The amount under construction has continued to rise over the past 6 months, with the pipeline now stretching to 2019. 26 new schemes started construction in this survey. An 18% rise has seen volumes reach 11.1 million square feet. Letting activity on this space has resulted in 38% already let. 20 buildings completed in this survey, contributing 1.4 million square feet to the 2015 total, which is expected to be the lowest in 3 years.